Hello all, welcome back. We begin the session with an introduction to the domain of noise and vibrations, its origin, evolution and application areas. Noise and vibration are two physical quantities. While noise or sound represents the change of pressure in a medium, vibration represents physical motion of the particle. Noise and vibration quantities are interrelated. A vibrating particle or member generates noise, and in turn, noise can as well make a physical body to vibrate. The together applied area of this domain is termed as NVH, which stands for noise, vibration, and harshness. Fundamentally, noise has Pascal as its units, and vibration is indicated by microns. The initial physical expressions for vibration quantities are traceable to Sir Isaac Newton, Galileo, and for noise it is to Pascal and Alexander Graham Bell. For a surprise, this is also related to the famous Italian thinker and artist Leonardo da Vinci. Musical instruments for centuries were primarily associated with calibrated source of both noise and vibration. This is the first distinction of how sound was identified as a desirable part of the larger term acoustics, and noise as the unwanted or the undesirable part. From pianos to guitars, from drums to saxophones, all made varied patterns of noise and vibrations. Like many progressions in technology during the World War I and World War II era, noise and vibrations also got their prominence as a tool of engineering. Space and aerospace industries were the first to consider noise and vibration as a tool of assessing the performance and reliability of their products and subsystems. Automotive industry is where the NVH played its major role since the introduction of modern day cars. From the beginning of 1940s and today, a whole package of NVH tools and applications have gone in to make the overall refinement of cars, and it hasn't stopped yet. Not to be left behind, other engineering sectors like machinery, construction, process and consumer durable sectors as well recognized the need and importance of NVH parameters in their activity. From the mid of 20th century, most of the products and processes use NVH as a quality benchmark and implement them as at some stage of their activity. Going further into future, this domain will play a critical role in defining a whole new dimension in how products are made, both to be quieter, reliable, enduring, and all in a nutshell. As of now, this technology space is virtually spread to nearly all types of industry. Primarily, NVH tools, both of simulation and testing, are used for product development, validation, refinement, and improvisation. However, NVH testing, measurements and analysis have high potential in consulting activities where real-life operational dynamics of the equipment, machinery, civil structures and so on are to be investigated for their noise and vibration behavior and to find out the root cause for the problem. With this introduction, we move to the next video session wherein we will be discussing the science of noise and vibration, concepts and more. See you soon.